Thanks for coming to help. Let's get right back into it, honestly. Okay, I've already done a lot of this. Ooh, I could get raritanium while I'm here. No, I won't drag you guys through that. Let's just.
The Emperor's gotta be heading for the Ark. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
Oh. So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Are they going to work together or fight the other guys? Because if they fight the other guys, they're good.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Fun. A little bit less than that.
Ratchet, we must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on.
Ooh, no.
Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Oh, like a dual mission? This is pretty cool.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Combax? How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that Dimensionator would cause problems. No.
Problems? Never. This is a flower.
I can't just.
To mark the occasion.
No.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power? Lost episode of Land Subterranean!
Those balls are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Huh?
looking for a nefarious. I've been waiting for this.
Doesn't even look like a nefarious.
Wait!
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Back to Ratchet. This is cool.
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure points. I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
We're getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh. Yes, good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Seems like they kind of just spawned. Stop coming eventually.
We did it! Catacombs, here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right. Let's get down into the catacombs.
Money and ammo. Okay. Then also, glitch. We get to do another glitch.
Oh man,
thing.
That door's console is infected with viruses. I bet glitch can help us see what's inside,
glitch
though.
Glitch is gonna get to meet her arch nemesis in face.
Ooh. What happened here?
Oh, glitch. We're so glad you could make it to our little slice of home.
Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go!
Dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.
Not just the power thing? What is that? Okay, so that wasn't your power. Oh, there's another one. Oh, you have two. How rude.
I don't care what you say. You're getting deleted now.
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. Oh, aren't we lucky tonight?
It's not luck, it's skill. You bloated sack of space barf.
Okay.
Yes, I better not fail then!
we finish glitches, so we really must be getting close to the end of the game. Which is good and sad all at the same time, but that's okay.
All right.
We'll complete all glitch
Let's
challenges.
Get down into the catacombs.
Excellent find.
But that's fine, we'll go. Got a lot of golden bolts, too. What is that? Oh, just hammer swap. Cool. Alright, let's do this.
Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snagglebee's.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Go!
Right. Byproduct of what, Gary? It sounds like it is important. Ooh, right. This is probably not worth it, but I like money. Interesting. I wonder... Oh, man, I wonder which way I'm supposed to go. Oh, we haven't covered this one. Is this just money? That's the thing. Love money. Raritanium. Yeah, you guys aren't all that pretty. So I think it's a whole lot, so. Oh, cool. Oh, and that would have been the ending to the other. I see. Okay. Well, that's fine.
Come on. Almost there.
Oops. I don't think this is how this is supposed to be happening.
Excuse us. Just drive through them, Ratchet. We must stay on course. We made it.
Hey, it's the monks!
We found the rift to their dimension and came to seal it. If you hold them all, we're...
I would... Oh, an undead grunter. Okay, I'll be honest, I was not... expecting that?
Holy!
What? No! They did not just blurt out Clank. That's so adorable. Oh god, hold on guys! I'm enjoying myself too much. Okay, hold on.
Is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bull. Meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out, but I'm afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map.
Okay. What?
Things are about to get pretty heavy.
Why does it look like a cold sphere?
Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous.
Okay, so now if they go hit that for me, perf.
I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you.
I don't...
Clanks?
Oh, hold on. And that's it. I'm done. Okay, cool. Sounds good. Now I can just press B to teleport over there, punch some boxes. I'm glad they kept the kind of like Clank puzzle mechanics that they got from the time one. Though they were kind of fun. This is fun.
This knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything. And knowing how to save the dimensions.
I for sure have to go get this heavy sphere, right?
Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary.
Oh no, this is a lift sphere. Oh, my bad. Ooh! Oh, you guys are actually hit a button. Interesting. Okay, so I can get up there and get whatever that green sphere is. Fine. This. Ooh. Okay, cool. So I can come up here.
Shifting into high gear.
Speed sphere, which was what I will need to destroy those boxy things over there. Okay, now I got heavy sphere. Can I use... Serious question, can I have like, speed sphere? Oh no, I don't want a heavy sphere. I want or a lift sphere. I want a or no, I do. I want the lift sphere. So this. be a way to lower this, right? Nope. It was just blindly sending you guys at that point. No. Okay. Wait, is that just a thing? Because hold on. If I... Cool! Thank you, guys. Alright, got it.
If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything.
Okay, let's go. Actually, lift sphere. So I'm gonna need you guys to press the button for me. Okay, yeah, I'm good. They do need to jump. Interesting. I have a heavy sphere.
This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now.
Oh, okay, so if I... Yes. Oh, actually, no, hold on. Let me get back myself real quick.
I have accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I can do this. I will do this.
Take that back. Where in the French toast do I go now?
No matter what, but he will not catch us by surprise this time.
So now if I heavy spear this, and then lift spear that, and then electric spear the last one. Yes, perf.
I know how to stop the cataclysm. I know how to stop the cataclysm, and we are about to get the dimensional map. Our way.
Yep, except Emperor Nefarious is gonna make an appearance, right?
Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordo
Prison! Come on, kid! We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Oh, right. Rivet doesn't know she's a warbot. Specifically, I think the warbot that took her on.
You! It was you!
Save Kit. I don't care what Rivet says. Oh, you're such a whiner. Retrieve the dimensional map. Yeah, but I immediately lost it. Now I'm on some weird planet, right? I'm stranded here. Is Rivet coming to rescue Ratchet, or what's up?
Please, Ordoom. It's been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be careful. To the prison. So
where in the world is some of this
starting to come back to me?
Oh, stuck in a thing. Peacemaker. Yeah, why not? Let's have it upgraded.
It is raining rockets later. Today!
Gosh, I hate this weapon, but let's just get it.
You gonna love that upgrade! Great shade!
Okay, yes,
come back for more!
Alright, I'm good with that for now. Oh, that's glass. I can't actually go that way. Oh, right, it's the... Okay.
Processing center. That has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held.
I should have bought
ammo. No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
I'll wait and buy a new weapon for now. Let's see, Ratchet's that way. So obviously, we have to check out what is this way.
This is what dreams are made of. Taking the Emperor's claw.
Worth it for some rare titanium.
Move faster, you ninny! That's it! Intruder! Allow us to convert you to scrap!
Oh, you're just gonna walk right through here. Golden bowl.
So shiny.
I think I almost have all of these tombs. Three more left in the entire game. Wonder how many I missed. Hopefully not too many. Ship skins. Oh. Did I have to come over here anyway? Oh no, this just gets me. Okay, well, yeah, that works.
Supervisor protocol. Following up on task orders.
Rebel bomb back!
Whoa.
There has to be another way in.
Kidding me right now? Or overshot at that time. Okay, sure, why not?
Security gate. That's new. I have to improvise.
Bro. Bro, can I kill? Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be super annoying. I cannot tell where I'm going on this.
Security gate. That's new. I'm going to improvise.
Yeah, I get to watch me struggle. So this one can run off. There we go. Jesus.
That fan doesn't look all that sturdy. Almost there. Guys, please still be down here.
There's so much stuff.
There's Clank, but I don't see Ratchet.
Biceps would never fit through that.
Yes!
8 out of 10. Cool, I'm only missing a few of those guys, too. Is this like a dead one? Okay.
Where are you guys? Definitely not Clank.
Yo, we decided to, like, stop killing you. Let us out.
Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your robot friend!
Rivet?
I've got you, Bolts!
The crank! Right there!
They just sent your friends that way. If you need backup...
Take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here!
Scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet. Get through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, I'm glad you're all right, Clank.
You too.
Ooh. There it is. Hey. Wreck-it? Okay. Or ricochet. Ricochet. I get it. Silly me. Okay. Let's finish. Or let's do some buzzwords for now.
Transfer center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cell through there.
I do not want to hurt you.
There we go. Both here, and then.
This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind, Mac. They're bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
Hello, dear. I did not. Yes, I did promise them board games. Okay, we can. Is that what you want to do? Play board games? Okay. Yeah, I'll just quit. That's fine. Thanks, everybody, for coming to help. I'll finish this up later. Bye.